We've had loads of requests on our Facebook page about how to paint the flame designs that sometimes appear on Salamander's power armor. So in this video, we're going to show you how to do it. Now, the colors you need for this are Mephiston Red, first of all. Then we're going to apply some Wild Rider Red, then Fire Dragon Bright, and finally Uriel Yellow. Now, I'm going to be starting out with a small layer brush, and it's a good idea to have an extra small Artificer layer brush on hand as well, because this is quite detailed stuff, this. So what you need to do is always make use of your palette here and thin your paint so it's nice and smooth and flowing really easily. Now, it needs to be flowing easily, but also be sure not to have too much on your brush at once, because you want lots of control here. Now, also important thing to do is to paint your Salamander's armor green before you begin, and that's exactly what I've done in my example here. I'm going to add the flames to the bottom of this greave down here, and essentially what you want to do is freehand onto it, and you're looking to paint some wavy patterns to it. So I'm going to go up to about there, and I'm looking at doing designs like that. And what you do is just gradually widen them out, keeping that wavy pattern on it, but essentially doing this all the way around the area of the armor that you want the flames to be. Neaten up any mistakes with Warpstone Glow, and when you're happy with your design, the next colour you want is Wild Rider Red. And what you want to do here is copy the design you did previously, only go further down so you leave some of that Mephiston Red still showing towards the end of each flame. Next colour is Fire Dragon Bright, and once again we're going to mirror the pattern just a bit further down, just as we did previously. And finally, apply some Uriel Yellow along the bottom of each armour panel where you've painted on the fire. And with that final highlight applied, the fire effect is now complete. And well, doing this really is all about keeping a steady hand and thinning your paint to the correct amount so that it applies smoothly exactly where you want it and that you keep a control of it. So if you're collecting Salamanders, I really hope this has been useful to you and that you get some really cool results with it. So we'll see you again very soon.